Ever wondered what it takes to build the tallest structure in the world? Dubai is about to stun us all with a skyscraper soaring to a jaw-dropping 928 meters in the heart of Business Bay. This isn't just any tower, it's a towering testament to ambition and innovation. Stick around to uncover the secrets behind this colossal feat. Inspired by local culture and designed to echo the sails of a traditional Arab dhow, the Creek Tower merges cultural heritage with modern marvels. Join us as we explore its breathtaking observation deck, offering unparalleled views of the city and the Arabian Gulf, and discover how this iconic structure embodies the vision of HH Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. Get ready to be mesmerized by this testament to human ingenuity, a landmark that's more than just a part of Dubai's skyline. It's a beacon of future aspirations. Design and architecture. The Dubai Creek Tower, a testament to modern architectural innovation, is a brainchild of the renowned architect Santiago Calatrava. At the heart of its design lies Calatrava's vision, deeply rooted in the elegance and simplicity of natural forms. The tower's design, inspired by the graceful silhouette of a lily flower, embodies a fusion of natural beauty with architectural brilliance. This inspiration is evident in the tower's slender, tapering structure, reminiscent of a lily's stem, which rises majestically into the Dubai skyline. Love sky-high structures? Innovative construction techniques. The construction of the Dubai Creek Tower is an exemplary showcase of pioneering techniques and materials that significantly contribute to its structural integrity and resilience. At the forefront of these innovations is the use of high-strength concrete and steel, chosen for their unparalleled durability and strength. These materials are vital in supporting the tower's immense height, ensuring its stability against both its own weight and the environmental challenges posed by Dubai's climate. In constructing the foundation, 140 barrette piles were used, demonstrating the scale and complexity of the project. The test load performed on these piles was a record-breaking 36,000 tons, the maximum weight ever tested on a single pile to date. This rigorous testing underscores the tower's foundational strength, crucial for a structure of such monumental height. High-strength concrete, with its increased density and improved composition, offers enhanced compressive strength, essential for the tower's stature. This concrete is specifically engineered to be less prone to cracking and shrinkage, thereby reducing maintenance needs and prolonging the structure's life. Its resilience in high temperatures and against harsh weather conditions makes it ideal for Dubai's extreme climate. Further strengthening the tower, advanced steel reinforcements were integrated within the concrete framework. These reinforcements used a total of 5,000 tons of steel, combined with 1,500 tons of aluminum, to ensure a robust and flexible structure. Steel's tensile strength perfectly complements the concrete's compressive qualities, enhancing the tower's overall structural integrity. Tower's cable magic. One of the most remarkable aspects of Dubai Creek Tower's design is its innovative cable-stayed structure. This feature is not just about aesthetics, it's a crucial part of the tower's stability. The structure is supported by a network of cables that are anchored to the ground, radiating from the top of the tower. These cables function much like the spokes of a bicycle wheel, evenly distributing the structural load and providing essential support against the lateral forces such as wind. The cable array also adds an element of visual grace, giving the impression that the tower is delicately tethered to the earth, much like a ribbon floating in the breeze. This fusion of functionality and beauty is a testament to modern engineering and design, and it plays a pivotal role in enabling the tower to reach its unprecedented heights. Sustainability. The Dubai Creek Tower's design goes beyond aesthetic and structural considerations, embedding sustainability at its core. This commitment to eco-friendly practices is evident in various aspects of the tower's construction and operation, reflecting a growing trend towards sustainable development in urban architecture. A key feature of the tower's sustainable design is its incorporation of energy-efficient systems. These systems are meticulously integrated to minimize the tower's environmental footprint, a significant consideration given its scale. Energy efficiency is achieved through advanced climate control systems, which use smart technology to optimize energy use. The tower also harnesses the power of solar energy, with photovoltaic panels installed in strategic locations. These panels not only supply a portion of the tower's energy needs, but also symbolize the shift towards renewable energy sources in modern architecture. The use of renewable materials is another cornerstone of the Creek Tower's sustainability. Materials are selected not only for their durability and strength, but also for their environmental impact. This includes sourcing materials that are sustainably produced and have a lower carbon footprint, thereby reducing the overall environmental impact of the construction process. The choice of such materials reflects a conscious effort to balance architectural ambition with ecological responsibility. Innovative green technologies are also a highlight of the tower's design. These include systems for water conservation and waste reduction, which are crucial in the arid environment of Dubai. The tower employs state-of-the-art water recycling systems, ensuring that water usage is efficient and sustainable. Additionally, waste management strategies are implemented to reduce, reuse, and recycle construction and operational waste, further contributing to the tower's green credentials. Height and structure foundation. Depth and structural support. The foundation of the Creek Tower is a feat of engineering in itself. To support the colossal height of the tower, the foundation is designed to be exceptionally deep and robust. This involves drilling down to a significant depth to reach the bedrock, ensuring a stable base. The foundation employs a network of piles, which are deeply embedded into the ground to distribute the weight of the tower evenly and provide stability. This is crucial in a region like Dubai, where the soil conditions can be challenging. The structural support system of the tower is another critical aspect. The core of the tower is reinforced with a massive steel and concrete framework designed to bear the load of the entire structure. This core acts as the main support around which the rest of the tower is constructed. The use of high-strength materials in the core ensures that it can withstand the tremendous stresses exerted by the weight of the building. More megastructures unveiled? Subscribe to our channel. Wind and seismic resistance. In skyscraper design, one of the biggest challenges is to engineer the structure to withstand natural forces, particularly wind and earthquakes. The Creek Tower's design addresses this challenge through several innovative approaches. To combat wind forces, the tower's shape and exterior are strategically designed. The tapering silhouette of the tower reduces wind resistance, allowing the wind to pass around the structure more easily, reducing the stress on the building. Moreover, the tower incorporates state-of-the-art damping systems, which absorb and dissipate the energy from wind and seismic activities, preventing it from being transferred to the rest of the structure. These systems are essential for maintaining the structural integrity of the tower and ensuring the safety of its occupants. The engineering behind the Dubai Creek Tower's height and structure not only ensures its place as a record-breaking skyscraper, but also exemplifies how modern architecture can overcome natural challenges through innovation and meticulous planning. So that's it for this video. If you wish to seek more educational videos like this, then subscribe.